the subject matter will most likely continue to be education.
Okay.
I would say the same. My first bill will be on education and increasing our teachers' pay.
I'm going to be focused on protecting our drinking water and implementing Amendment 1, the Land and Water Legacy Amendment.
Ben, who is the best governor of Florida's modern history?
Bob Graham.
Eric Clinton.
I'm going to have to agree with Ben. I believe Governor Graham is our best governor that we've had.
JB?
I guess I'm not allowed to like our current governor. Is that the deal?
JB, if you had to face one of the two opponents to your left, who would you rather run against in November?
Wow. No disrespect, Ben, but I like your dad. I'm going to Eric.
I'm writing that down. I'm sorry. That was pretty good. This is for the two Democrats. What is the number one difference between you and your opponent? Eric.
We have 10 seconds, but I would say two things very quickly. First, my education in a public school right here in St. Pete High, Pinellas County, to help us fix our public schools. And number two, my experience working with the military overseas and solving big problems across the island.
Ben.
I'd say the number one difference is that I've been working on these state issues for a decade, and my opponent's career has taken him to Washington, and I certainly admire his service there.
This is back for the Democrats. Ben, who will be the vice presidential nominee for Hillary Clinton?
Well, if I knew that, I would be a smart guy. I don't know. I think Elizabeth Warren, maybe. I'm just guessing, but everybody is guessing.
Eric Clinton.
This is just a guess. I hope it can be someone as good as Vice President Biden, but my guess is it's going to be Senator Tim Kaine.
JB, will you be voting for, supporting, and would you campaign for Donald Trump if he came to Pinellas County?
Let me start backwards. I'm not going to campaign for Donald Trump, but I will support the Republican nominee.
And who do you think will be his vice presidential nominee?
I have no idea.
Thank you very much, everybody. Let's give her all the candy.